The gear I use for this nighttime shooting for the rats and pigeons is a Benjamin Marauder and an ATN 4K Pro 3-14. If you're going to get one that goes down to 3 power. Field of view is significantly better.
Put your head back up. That was a nice start. That's about 25 yards away. Have to aim low.
I'm using a bog death grip. This is a 22 cal.
Down he goes.
And just using Crossman cheap pellets, not the most accurate, but when your longest shot is 20 yards, it's more than good enough. Well, longest shot might be a little bit more, but anyway, not shooting 50 yards on these things, so these work just fine.
This one seems to be under the impression I can't hit a target that small. And I see him wiggling. That was a hit. Oh, sit still. Oh, dead. Wanna come out and play? Buddy's having a blast over here. They don't like that. Oh, I see you. Nice little 3 hat trick right there. Oh, and then there's another one. tank's empty, of course. A little bit further away. Oh, come on. Oh. Cow downstairs made a noise and scared it. All right, this is what they call a Texas heart shot. And it hit pretty good. Oh, cock the gun. Little guy. The other one took off. Turns them right off. Focus. Just wait, buddy. I can't remember. Cock the damn gun. Oh, another Texas heart shot. The pop that makes. Crazy. Dropped right dead. Thank you.